Rob, I wish you the best. Shannon, I wish you guys the best. And of course, Rob, you know, we always say this, but don't blow it. And you know what? You know what we're talking about. You know what we're talking about, but I wish you the best. He knows.
All right.
He knows.
We love you, Rob and Shannon.
We're so happy for you. And you are so deserving. And God's going to do amazing things. Already he's done amazing things. And thank you, Lord.
Yes, and we so, we're so encouraged in the union. And just always remember that you do the little thing and God does the big thing. So all you're responsible for is just the next step, just that one next step. He's responsible for all the future. He's got it completely under control. Bless you guys.
Oh, we love you, Rob and Shanna.
Congratulations, Rob and Shanna.
We love you.
Congrats.
Hi, Rob. Hi, Shannon. Congratulations. Thank you again for inviting me. And have a blessed life. And just be happy and merry all of the days of your life. Bless you.
You guys are awesome. This has been a beautiful day. Thank you very much.
I love you with all my heart, and I cannot wait to share this lifetime with the two of you.
Hello, lovelies. We're just wanting to tell you how happy we are for you, and I'm proud of you, and excited for all the things that you're going to do in life.
Congratulations, Rob and Shanna. That was a great day, a very special day. It was a great day's work as well. I'm exhausted. Have fun. Have a wonderful future together. We love you. Bye.
Hi, Rob and Shanna. We just wanted to thank you for inviting us.